The next question, under the name of Chantal Gallagher.
The Speaker, to the Minister of Health, will he increase funding to deal with the increased suicide rates in the 15 to 24-year-old age bracket?
Right, Honourable.
Tēnā koe, thank you very much for that question. We know that youth suicide is such an important and devastating issue. It is one that the government absolutely will take action on. The recent wellbeing budget included $40 million over 4 years for suicide prevention. This supports programs that might affect everyone in New Zealand, not specifically youth, but most of which will have an impact in addressing youth suicide rates. The Ministry is currently drafting a new suicide prevention strategy and action plan, which is cognizant of the rates of suicide amongst young people, and this group has been identified as a key group that needs to be targeted and supported in this work.
A supplementary question from Jerome Mika.
To the Minister of Health, will he prioritise targeting?